In order to find the height of the tree, we must first measure the distance between ourselves and the tree. Hold the inclinometer at eye level, looking at the top of the tree, then your partner can check what angle it is on.
The distance between ourselves and the tree was 6 metres. The angle the inclinometer gave us was 70 degrees. Now we need to find x.
In order to find x, the formula we must use is tan. X equals 16.484. In order to find the whole height of the tree, we must then add our eye level height to 16.484, which gives us the end result of 18.24 metres.